2024年7月24日星期三，欢迎收看光明新闻通。槟城百年老渡轮多年前退役后，其中有一艘渡轮“棉花号”在今日凌晨3时被发现，倾覆在苏丹阿都哈林码头海域，而引起各界关注。槟城港务局主席拿督杨顺兴说，“棉花号”的船身已经破漏，无法再维修，因此该局决定报废这艘老渡轮。杨顺兴证实，槟城港务局是于今日凌晨3时26分。收到有关该渡轮在苏丹阿都哈林码头海域倾覆的通知，初步调查发现，由于是退潮，该渡轮仅部分沉没。该局已马上采取行动，在渡轮上增加系泊缆绳，并安装桅油栏，以防止机舱漏油。根据资料，棉花号建于1981年，在2020年5月31日停止服务，随后被安置在苏丹阿都哈林码头。国家基建公司是于2021年1月1日。将渡轮交回给港务局，港务局在2021年将包括棉花号在内的槟城老渡轮租赁给几家公司，以打造旅游产品。然而，由于承租方不遵守租约，租约于2023年2月终止，以致将这艘棉花号改造成水上餐厅的计划未能实现。杨顺兴说，槟城港务局也收到几家公司现已购买或租赁槟城老渡轮，但主要问题是总体改造成本过高，以及建议的停放渡轮位置不合适，该局已决定立即报废这艘老渡轮。目前，当局已采取行动固定倾覆的渡轮。槟城港务局总经理韦在也说，该局除了增加绳索、加固船身，以及桅油栏阻物油扩散外，也派人乘船24小时巡逻，一旦发现有油渍飘出控制范围，就马上清理。槟城港务局也已准备文件，通过招标方式，让有兴趣的回收商竞标。竞标结果会在明日下午5时公布，善后工作预计在未来30至45天内完成。换个焦点，近月天气酷热难当，槟城河流水位近前河，滨州政府在4天前要求吉打放水，吉打政府也同意释放百利斯水坝水源，直至滨州河流水位稳定。吉打州务大臣拿督斯里莫哈默沙努西指出，槟城在水工上确实需依赖吉打。日前在滨州政府要求下，吉打政府同意释放百利斯水坝的水，确保槟城水供不受影响。沙努西透露，槟城政府是在4天前向吉打政府提出请求，而吉打政府也同意排放水坝水，近期也会继续排放，直至该州河流水位稳定。沙努西今日主持吉打州行政议会后，在记者会上说，由于吉打也面对穆达河水位下降问题，早前通过国家天灾管理机构进行了3次人造云。他透露，近期稻田地也需要大量水源灌溉，所以国家天灾管理机构近期也会在水坝一带再进行人造雨，直至穆达河水位稳定。前旱困扰槟城，吉打却受到骨痛热症的威胁，尤其是吉中瓜拉姆拉县，更是被骨痛热症和鼻孔啃哑蚊症加工。今年截至目前，出现6宗鼻孔啃哑蚊症病例，骨痛热症病例更是破1500宗，其中6宗为死亡病例。从今年初至本月20日为止，吉打骨痛热症累计病例达3337宗，而瓜拉姆拉县就占了1515宗，是州内唯一破1000宗的县区。同样是由黑斑蚊传播的鼻孔啃哑蚊症，截至目前，州内出现7宗病例。瓜拉姆拉县就有6宗，另一宗是在古邦巴素县。但若与去年同比，吉打去年有23宗，是显得有减少了。根据卫生报告，从今年初至今，州内有8宗骨痛热症死亡病例，6名死者是来自瓜拉姆拉县，另2名来自华林县或居林县。目前州内病死率约0.24%。瓜拉姆拉县是目前州内骨痛热症活跃疫区最多的县区。同时，在过去一周也新增了5个新疫区和12宗新病例。本洞县在过去一周也新增1个疫区和10宗新病例。光明新闻通结束前，让我们来关心近期发生的儿童失踪的新闻。近日发生的小孩失踪案引起关注，有专家认为，父母应该时刻关注孩子的行踪，或使用 GPS 追踪设备，来更好的保护孩子。以防止孩子成为失踪人口统计的一部分。犯罪分析师卡马阿凡迪认为，孩子失踪有很多种可能性，包括绑架和诱拐。除了单纯的逃避家庭或离家出走，还有一些原因， 如绑架或诱拐，这些可能是为了性剥削、争夺监护权、勒索或个人报复等多个原因。卡玛·阿凡迪表示，父母必须意识到小孩是绑架犯最容易下手的目标。他说，尽管可利用科技来监控和追踪一个人的行踪，但密切注意孩子仍是最好的做法，而父母可以额外使用追踪应用程式和系统作为额外的安全保障。社区安全联盟主席丹斯里·李林泰也表示，根据法律，父母有责任确保孩子受到监护，不被单独留下，因此父母应在公共场合时刻关注孩子。根据警方统计，2019年至今年4月，共有4695件涉及18岁以下的孩子失踪案件，其中82宗为6岁以下儿童，305宗为7至12岁儿童，有4542人被寻回，153人仍下落不明。雪兰莪是未成年失踪人数最多的州属，共有826宗案件，其中52人未被找到。今天的光明新闻通就给大家播报到这里，我们下次再会。
Navigators, I'm Captain Edward, your guide on this extraordinary voyage through the ship campus at Peninsula College, Malaysia.
Here, we embark on the voyage across the vast seas of knowledge, charting courses that lead to the horizons of academic and professional advancement. Our journey begins in the heart of Malaysia's Silicon Valley of the East, Penang. Batu Kawan Industrial Park has undergone a remarkable transformation.Transitioning from a conventional agriculture center to a thriving technological hub within a decade. Peninsula College at the Ship Campus, the most iconic cruise and nautical-themed building, promotes the campus in industry concept, which imparts real-life practical skills and cultivates a vibrant environment that serves as the ideal backdrop for your educational journey.Behold, the Opera Theatre, with a capacity of 500 pax, where minds are enlightened and hearts are guided through greater heights. Our Peninsula Advantage program equips our voyagers with structured employability skills and practical learning to ensure career readiness whilst having the opportunity to learn and earn from industry leaders. Anchor your entrepreneurial spirit at our Entrepreneur Growth Hub, a collaborative space where ideas and aspirations voyage together in a sea of creativity and teamwork. Here,Budding entrepreneurs synergize their collective passion, engaging in brainstorming sessions to cultivate innovative ideas to shape dreams into reality. Step into our unique and modern learning environment, where knowledge and insights are exchanged on a daily basis. Our campus features some of the most iconic places in the world, like the Brighton Beach Boxes and the Bondi Beach area.Which are conducive to study in, have group discussions, and hang out with fellow voyagers. Our futuristic computer labs, fully equipped with the latest technology and ready to unlock the future with every click and code in an arena of endless digital possibilities. Our Peninsula Industry 4.0 lab, powered by Bosch Rexroth, offers training where innovation and technology converge.With industry-ready courses, we shape the future of workforce excellence. Discover treasure troves of knowledge at the Francis Light Library, where each book presents a new odyssey and every page unveils a new world to explore. Here, students delve into pages, uncovering worlds of knowledge, their minds alight with discovery and imagination in this haven of learning.Indulge in an array of delightful cuisines, freshly brewed coffee, and immerse yourself in an ocean of flavors that await your discerning palate. Promising a delectable adventure, satisfying every need and taste. A world-class fitness center, encompassing both physical development and mental agility, where both internal navigators and external explorers alike gather to fortify their bodies and spirits.Our campus, nestled in a state-of-the-art industrial hub, offers a bridge to the real working world, full of wonder and opportunities. Our renowned Jom Bekerja Sambil Belajar program complements academic learning with real-world industry experience to ensure you are employment ready by the time you graduate. As dusk falls, retreat to our homely abode, the Peninsula Student Residences, where comfort meets style, and every cabin is a sanctuary to rest and rejuvenate. On board, you're part of a diverse crew, where every member is cherished and every moment valued. As your captain, I promise more than just a journey of academic achievement. You'll embark on a voyage of self-discovery, forging lifelong friendships, and learn that when it comes to pursuing your dreams, the sky's the limit. Also, we welcome you to explore our premier event spaces as we cater for all occasions, grand scale or intimate gatherings. The Sunset Deck provides a view of the iconic Penang Second Bridge against the breathtaking ocean scene, and it is ever ready to be transformed into the perfect setting to host events while enjoying the cool breeze under starlit skies. Are you ready to join our crew? Set your compass towards success and let your heart navigate towards the Ship Campus. Chart your course at www.theshipcampus.com. May fair winds and calm seas accompany you on your journey towards greatness.